Today, I'm going to give you a very brief look at the Boss GT-1 guitar effects processor. It's very simple to use, and I'm not an effects person. I bought this just to play around with it, and it is a lot of fun. I'll demo the sounds for you and just briefly go over some of the main functions of it. You have a tuner, onboard tuner. There, of course, it's a Boss tuner. Your Boss pedals are always top-notch quality, and the tuners are no exception. And this unit, the tuner works really well. Get out of it, just click. You also have a looper with this. There, the looper is on. This looper, it holds that sound while you're scrolling through and doing other things. So say I wanted a different sound. And if you want to not use that for the looper, just go ahead and click and it's back to the control. Now you can set all of these to do anything that you want. And it's fairly easy with this unit. All you have to do, you have a couple different menus. Here's your right menu. And this also enter selects menu functions here. So I'll go ahead and push the menu, use the knobs to go ahead and select anything you want. We'll go ahead and we'll set the pattern or the controls for the knobs. Go ahead and enter, and that'll take you into that perimeter. You go ahead and you can see that it's changing limiters. Don't know what that is. I'm sure someone does, but it's different settings on your for this knob, and it'll control that system-wide. Let's see. Kind of wanted an effects volume on this. Hopefully that's it. We'll see, and I'll enter, and that'll keep that volume there. And this, I could go ahead and set this. Key, FX1. Overdrive, preamp, FX2, delay. So you're controlling all of these. You can control these, set them to this button here. And this one, I think I'll, let's see, what would I like to do with this one? I think I'd like the patch level and then the out level right there. Okay, and when we get out of this, go ahead, you can enter if you want or exit. Okay, and that brings us back. Now these buttons should function with the controls that we set. You have preset patches 1 through 99 that come from the factory, and then you can also use user presets 1 through 99. By default, the presets are automatically copied to the user presets whenever you do a system reset and when you get the unit. You can change any of these. You select the patch that you want and you can change it to anything you want and then save it to one of your user presets up to 99 times. And you can see here button 1, button 2, button 3. Okay? And that's changing the patch. Okay, that's not exactly what I wanted. I have a looper set up right on the side here. I'm going to go ahead and just play a little bit on here and kind of mess with this and show you what it does. Now, any changes that I make are going to be to everything because I've got it going in. Now, if I wanted this loop to stay whatever sound I had here, I would have made this go out to here and then out to my amplifier. So we'll go ahead and we can check out some of these sounds. Say you wanted to change the effect on this. Alright, here are your buttons. Press and hold. There you go. Enter will take you to the next page. Enter page 3, and I believe that's the end. And then your controls are right here. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Change off of this, that my changes are going to be lost. So if I wanted to save it, I would push both these at the same time for right. It says right, enter, and I want it on my user number 1, so it's going to put it on user position 1, and I can name it anything I want. So I'll just go ahead and we'll just let it be Safari USA, and then you select your genre. Let me pick oldies, traditional, looks good to me. Okay, and now that's in user 1. Now when I change, you see that went back. Now if I go back to where I stored it, that's what I had set it at. And you can do that to each one of these. Say I wanted an overdrive on this. Simple. And then if I wanted to go to the next page, take that off. Okay, now if I wanted to go to the next page, just press enter. Page 2. Preset. Now if I wanted to save it like that. Okay. Let's see. You can take off any all effects, add them back in. Now you can also do an easy edit. And echo.
Mm-hmm.
I'll show you the different sounds. But I really like using it as a practice tool. You can do a lot with this. You can hook it up to your computer. You can download more sounds. You can program sounds on your computer. I'm not going to get into any of that. I just wanted to show you this. I think it's a lot of fun. So take care. Have a great day and go out and buy yourself a Boss GT1. The link will be down in the description. Take care. Bye-bye.